There's a little gap in the hedge over here, and that's where I'm headed. A little brook down here. The road that runs down the side here that you can hear beyond these trees is New Sandy Lane. And that there is where we're going, to that woodland. It's the woodland that sits behind House of Furze Garden Centre. I think it's at Dobby's Garden Centre now. Yeah, it's the opposite side of the road to Halston Furze, and it sits behind the garden centre. Have a little roam around there. Splits into two here, but it doesn't really matter which one you take. That one leads around the whatever that is with the reeds in it down there, the overflow area, and this one leads out onto well, It's Port Road that way, and that way leads to Upper Harleston. Yeah, this is Port Road, leads up into Duston, up towards the right, no, not the right, it used to be called the Rifle, but it's called the Heart of Duston now, it's a pub. This is White's Lane, leads up towards Harleston Furs. Yeah, and this is Port Road. I think this is a continuation of Port Road. I'm pretty sure it is. But we're heading up there, where you can see that, which is where them runners are, where there's a speed limit sign. There's a footpath sign next to it. Leads us over there to the woods. I was going to go, I'm just going to take a detour a minute. I want to have a look. Down here, under the bridge, you can get down here because I've been down here before. It's a little bit more overgrown than it was last time I come, but you can get down here. You just have to go through the undergrowth and do a David Bellamy. So hold on, what am I doing? So this is the bridge. It takes you over New Sandy Lane. And this is under the bridge. There used to be a lot of graffiti down here on this wall, which sort of faded. Faded naturally, or someone's been scrubbing it off. Actually, maybe someone's painted it. I don't remember that paint there being there last time. Yeah, it's been all painted. Both sides. All the graffiti's gone. Anyway. Try and get back up here without falling on my ass. Again. Ouch. Something sharp. There we go. Right. Bug on the screen. Thank you.
word of warning when you come down here, again, I've done this before, there is tons of dog muck all along this path. There always is. And what's worse than just there being dog muck on the floor, and you get this a lot in Holston Firs, people tie them to trees and stuff, but people stick them in poo bags, and then they just leave the poo bags lying around, so that the poo can remain in there for like 500 years, rather than just being on the floor and rotting away. That really annoys me. Why do that? If you're not going to pick it up, at least get a stick and flick it into the bush or something. So be warned, there's lots down this path. Very annoying. But what can I do? Anyway, the video I did on the small woodland with the, what I think was a quarry in it, down Dave Brickwood Way, that is, if you carry on this footpath down there, further down there, there's a couple of little twists and turns, but you eventually pass the quarry on your right, and then the woodland is in front of you. In fact, that is it there. If you see just beyond them trees, a gap, there's a little bit of woodland poking up, that is it there. But anyway, I'm not going in there today. I'm not going that way today. I'm going in here. Going in here. Oh look, another one. Knobbit, that's all I can say, knobbit. I mean, if you want, you can walk down the footpath I just said about along the side of the woods here, and you can get into it further down here, Ren, but it's a little bit up. There's another path that way. You eventually, I'm going to walk all the way around, but you eventually get back fence of the garden centre. You have a little snoop. There are loads of movement all around me. Birds and squirrels and all sorts of stuff. I tripped over. Opens up into a nice big area. It's not a very big woodland, but not many people come here, so you can tend to get it to yourself. I'm saying that, maybe it's not wise to put a video on YouTube about it, but there you go. There's the garden centre. You see it through the trees. I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but can see it. The other side of this hedge, just out of the woods, is the Peter Benny Quarry. Excavation. Not entirely true. I have had a little venture over the fence somewhere. There's a little bit where you can get through, and I had a little look, and there's no deep excavations from what I can see. Like I said in the other video, it seems like that quarry is winding down. Might be wrong, but it seems that way. Hold on, there's another sign over there. Let's see what it says. What's it say? So if you read it, danger, keep out. This site is a working quarry stroke landfill. Mobile plant and transport. Eh? Mobile plant and transport. Sheer faces. Authorised persons only to enter. Yeah, there's none of that. None of that outdated sign, that is, it seems. Might have been true at one point. Now, there's the path I was talking about. You can get out. Let's have a little look. Just a little look. See what we can see still. I'm not promoting trespass or anything, but this route, somebody's using this a lot to come this way. Let's have a little look. Now this, right, this hut down here, when I had a little peek a few years ago, this hut had like some old stuff in it. But this field here, this was not a field. This was all dug up. This was the quarry. This was like, there was like a big ditch in it where something's been, but this is, see what I mean? This is not a quarry anymore. Just as I suspected. It's all grass. Yeah, this, I shouldn't really go any further, but. Yeah, this is not a quarry anymore. And that there, that woodland is, well, that way a little bit, that woodland is the one on Dave Brookwood Way. But yeah, look, this is derelict. There's no one here. Nothing's happening. There's no quarry. Just as I suspected. Just from passing and seeing what's happening. Anyway, probably better get out of here. Just going back the same way we came. Back into the woods. Back into the woods. Here we are. The back of Halston Road Garden Centre, Dobby's. It used to be a Wyvale. Now it's a Dobby's. There you go, look. There's the garden centre. You can see the people shopping. Not much more to see. I'm just going to work my way out of here now. If you can see them cars passing, I can't see them now, but that's the Halston Road, obviously. A new estate there. New Sandy Lane, and I'm heading back exactly the way I came in. And when I say exactly, I don't mean the same route out, but I'm going to be coming out of the woods at the same area I came in. Cool, look at the rot in there. That's blown down. The woodworm, is that woodworm? When I came in, did I walk that way? I think I went that way. I've come back that way. No, I went that way and went all the way around there, but I've just come back from that direction. I don't know if you can see it. Well, I can see it. I'm going to show you something. It's not that impressive, but anyway. Right. Where is it? Well, there's a tree there. That's my marker. But there's a blue thing. You can see some blue building just down from that tree. I can't see it on my screen right now, but when I play it back on the telly, I might be able to see it. And there's a white building just beyond the tree, beyond the landscape there. That is, that's Dustin Up School. Well, the blue part is the primary part of Dustin Up. It's not called Dustin Upper School anymore. It's called the Dustin School, but it used to be Dustin Upper School when I went there. Yeah, but that's the primary part. The blue, there's a blue building, and that's the, where is it? There, I think that's the bigger part. Anyway, it's not that interesting, but it's just good that you can see it from here. When if you walk further that way, you can see it really clearly, but you can just catch a glimpse of it from here. Anyway, that's it. It's a nice walk. Just watch out for the dog crap.